Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. If you watch my channel for a long time, you might have noticed that I didn't make videos for several months. I'm really busy now with my work and everything, and today I find time on the weekend when I am in my village. I find time to make this short lesson. You may remember that we've learned 100 Russian verbs in present time in several forms with endings, and also we've learned past time. And now let's repeat it and have some training. For example, let's take this sentence. I come to this village and I help my parents to do things around the house and so on. I help my parents. Я помогаю родителям. I help, я помогаю. To my parents, I help my parents, родителям. Parents, родителям. In different forms, our verb to help will have different endings. By the way, infinitive, помогать. To help, помогать, infinitive. Another forms. I help, я помогаю. You help, ты помогаешь. He helps, он помогает. She helps, она помогает. We help, мы помогаем. You plural, you help, you plural. Вы помогаете, they help, они помогают. Я помогаю, ты помогаешь, он, она помогает, мы помогаем, вы помогаете, они помогают. Now let's train this. I say Russian sentence and you say English sentence. Я помогаю родителям. You say Russian. Oh, sorry. I help my parents. I help my parents and you say Russian. I already told. I help my parents. Я помогаю родителям. Yes. You help parents. Ты помогаешь родителям. He helps parents. Он помогает родителям. She helps parents. Она помогает родителям. We help parents. Мы помогаем родителям. You plural, you help parents. Вы помогаете родителям. They help parents. Они помогают родителям. Well, молодец. Молодец. And now past time. It is easier because we have only four forms. Ending in the past time depends on gender and whether it's singular or plural. For example, I, masculine. Doesn't matter I, you, he, it's always помогал. Помогал. Я помогал. I helped. If it's a man, I helped. Я помогал. You, if I say it to a man. You helped. Ты помогал. He helped. Он помогал. Always помогал. If it's a girl or a woman, я помогала. I helped. You, I say it to a girl. Ты помогала. She helped. Она помогала. Я помогала. Ты помогала. Она помогала. Always помогала. Neuter gender. Помогало. Always ending O. So masculine помогал. Feminine помогала. Neuter помогало. And plural, we helped, or you helped, or they helped. Помогали. Они помогали. So, he helped. Он помогал. She helped. Она помогала. It helped. Оно помогало. They helped. Они помогали. Now again, I say English and you say Russian. He helped his parents. You say Russian. Он помогал родителям. She helped parents, her parents. Она помогала родителям. And also я помогала, if it's a girl. It helped. It helped parents. Оно помогало родителям. I don't know what it, but just for grammar. We repeat it just for grammar. They helped parents. Они помогали родителям. It's enough for today. I hope I see you in my next lessons. I try to find time, but if I can, sorry. Let's learn Russian and make friends. See you in my next lessons. Bye.